part 3. So children, now we have turned to the next page, the fifth page. Okay, now children, I hope you have been answering the questions. Okay, let's continue. Now, look at this picture carefully. Okay, and get ready to answer my questions. Come on. Can you name the things in the picture? Okay, so children, as you can see in this picture, there are some things that are kept on a table. Okay, so come on, can you name them? Can you tell your mama what are the things on the table? Let me tell you what I can see on the table. Okay, so I can see a carton of milk. I can see some measuring spoons. I can see two small bowls. One red color bowl, one green color bowl. The green color bowl has something white in it. I don't know exactly what it is, but it can be flour, it can be cream, it can be sugar. Okay, and the red color bowl has, I think it must be a pink color spoon. I can also see a whisker. A whisker. Can you see, children, next to the milk carton that is used to mix things? Okay. Then on a piece of white paper, I think that is butter. And then I can see one other small bottle, which is, I think, I don't know what is in the bottle, but I can see one small bottle. And then I can see one big bowl in which there is something that is white in color, and that lady is mixing it with a big spoon. So these are all the things that I can see in this picture. Okay, moving on to the next question. What is the lady wearing? Okay, so can you see this lady? The lady who's mixing with that spoon in that big bowl, she's wearing something on top of her yellow t-shirt. What is that thing called? Your mama also must be wearing it, no, when she goes into the kitchen. What is it called? The thing that the lady is wearing, it's called an apron. It's called an apron. So you use the apron when you're working in the kitchen so your clothes don't get dirty. Okay, so the lady is wearing an apron. Okay, what do you think is happening here? Now, looking at this picture, what do you think she's doing? What do you think is happening? Okay, so when I look at this picture, I feel that the lady is cooking something. She's making something for Ritu and the other girl. So this is what I think when I look at the picture. Shall we move to the next picture? Next page. Page number 6. Come on, take a look. Now, have you seen the picture carefully? Okay, get ready. First question. What do you think the girls have opened? What do you think the girls have opened? Okay, so when you look at this picture, you can see, right, that there are some vegetables, there is a carton of milk, and there are some other things. So what do you think it can be? What, when you open something in your house also, you can find these things in that place. What is that thing? So I feel it is a refrigerator. I feel the girls have opened a refrigerator. Okay, moving on to the next question. What are the vegetables in the picture? Can you see, children, in the picture there are some vegetables down? Can you name those vegetables? Come on, let's see. I'll tell you what I can see. Okay, so I can see cabbage, I can see brinjal, I can see string beans, I can see tomatoes, I can see this green thing looks like chili to me. I think they are chilies. Yeah, chilies. I can also see broccoli, and I can see in the corner next to the chilies, I think that must be fenugreek. So this is what I feel. These are the vegetables which I can see in the refrigerator. So children, are we ready to turn to the next page? Come on, let's turn to the next page, the seventh page. Now, look at this picture carefully. Okay, so my question is, what do you think is happening here? What do you think is happening here? So you can all see the picture and something is happening in the picture, right? What do you think is happening in this picture? What can you see? According to me, I feel over here, the full family are sitting together for a meal. It can be lunch, it can be dinner. Okay, so all the family members are sitting together for a meal. Okay, this is what I feel.